Welcome back for another video. My name is Adam from WPCrafter.com, where I make videos for non-techies like me. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to change the footer credits on the Divi theme. Now, currently Divi 3.15 is out. I will tell you, in Divi 2 and 1 and all that kind of stuff, it was a major pain in the rear end to change the footer credits, but the folks over at Elegance Themes were really listening to the users and made it so it's super duper easy to change the footer credits. So when I scroll all the way down, you can see here are the footer credits right here where it says designed by Elegant Themes and powered by WordPress. It is so easy to change this now. All you have to do is log into the back end of your WordPress website, go to Appearance, and then Customize, and they move the option into the customizer, which is awesome. Before, you used to have to modify, you'd have to create a child theme and modify the footer code and all this kind of stuff. So I'm glad they made this change. All you have to do is click on footer and then click on bottom bar and then scroll down just a little bit right here to where it says edit footer credits. Now, when I scroll all the way down on my page, you can see that they're there, but all you have to do right here is type in whatever you want, just like that. Footer credits bye-bye, and you can see it changes right here in real time, which is pretty darn awesome. So let me actually show you how to create hyperlinks and all that kind of good stuff that you might want to put in your footer credits. So I'm going to go ahead and click on the X and get out of here. I'm going to click on leave page. Now, if you know how to type up your own HTML, then good for you. Go ahead and type it in, make your links and all that. But for non-techies, we don't pay attention to HTML and all that. We just know enough to break things and be dangerous. So let me show you an easy way. Go ahead and on pages, click on add new. Now, we're not going to save this page. We're not going to keep it. But what we want to do is just use the what you see is what you get editor right here. So you can type in, typically for a copyright, you want your year. So you could type 2016 or 17. I like to actually show a year range. So when you might have started the business or the site. So let's just say 2013 to 2017. I like to do that. And let's just call this Divi. You could just go with this. You could have actually manually typed it in. But say you wanted to put in a hyperlink or something like that. All you have to do is highlight the area that you want to be a hyperlink. So let's say I wanted demo site to be hyperlinked. Go ahead and click right here where it says insert link. And then right here you could type in the link. So say I wanted this to go to Google. So I've typed it in there. Go ahead and hit the enter key. And there it is. So now I've got this hyperlink right there. And you can also italicize and bold and stuff like that. So say I wanted to make the year bold, I can highlight it and make that bold. And say I want to make Divi in italics like that. So you can see I've got all kinds of crazy formatting. So what you do is you make what you want to show in your footer. Then click on this text tab right here and you can see it all right there. Highlight it all, put it in your clipboard. And so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go and paste this into that bottom area of the footer. Go ahead and click on Appearance, Customize. And we don't need to save the page or anything. We were just doing that so WordPress would format our HTML for us. So I'm gonna scroll to the very bottom like this. And then I'm gonna choose my footer area, the bottom bar, scroll down to the box right here. And then I'm going to paste that in. And so there you can see it. I've got my year. I've got Divi right there in italics. And I've got my hyperlink right there. And that's how you can very easily format one of these footer credits. Now, you can also change the properties of the footer credits right here. They give you these options as well. So if I wanted to make the text color white so it pops out, I could do it just like that. You probably wouldn't want to do it. Or if I didn't want any footer credits at all, you could just check this box and that whole area disappears immediately. So gotta really hand it to Elegant Themes for finally giving us this functionality. But this is how you would do it, and this is how you would do some real custom things with the font styles and such. And you can even do it with colors if you want different sections of this to have different colors. You could do that as well. Hey, before you go, I have something for you. And before I get into that, I wanted to ask you to do something for me. If you could give me a thumbs up on this video. And if you're not a subscriber, click on the subscribe button right beneath me. If you have a question on this video, I'd be happy to answer it. You can also leave a comment or a question down below this video. Hey, I put together a course just for you, and I'm gonna give it to you for free. All you have to do is click on the button right here on the right. It's called the 3 Steps to WordPress Success. It's an awesome course. You're gonna love it. I would love for you to join in and enroll as a student in this course. Thanks for watching this video. I really appreciate it, and I do it just for you.